No, that's cool. I didn't like that anyway.
Okay, where?
Oh my god, it's like Bioshock.
I was about to say, is this like the beginning of Bioshock?
It's like Sealer predicted this.
There's always a lighthouse. Fuck you.
There's always a man and a lighthouse.
Oh my god.
And superpowers of Ken Levine. What happened?
The water rose?
Oh,
good thing I clicked on that as I was falling. I clicked on it just so I'd purposely fuck with the game.
Oh, where are we trying to go even?
I don't know.
Africa, here we come. Going across the sea.
Jesus.
The White Sea or the Black Sea?
This shit's getting weird.
Both.
You ready to trip the fuck out for a few hours? You're about to fall in the water.
No, I'm not.
Shit. Oh, there you go. Nailed it. Now where you go? I guess over there. So yeah, I see we're trying to get higher. Why are you going this way?
I don't have a choice.
Oh, you don't?
No, I'm just clicking on
pool. Oh, okay. That
it automatically moves me.
Well, that removes the tension I was feeling. I thought you were aiming poorly.
No.
And I'll jump straight.
Yeah, like you see a series of platforms, one's way higher than the other one. You're like, I'm going to go for the short one.
Go left or right.
Oh, you do? There's choices. Choice. Where's this one going? There's nothing over there. Why'd you choose that one?
Because that's why it's the best choice.
Suicide is the answer. Oh, there's one over here.
This goes higher.
Andrew's trying to get high.
Oh, Jesus. It always looks like you're not going to make it.
Andrew's trying to get high.
I always try to get high.
You want
to
get high?
Come on. Let's get this fucking thing over with. This is so pointless.
Always bring a towel. Shut up, Tally.
Come on.
Always bring a towel when you get high.
God.
This is a little extended. Look at the weird digital water, Andrew.
One more jump in you there.
Something worth it.
One more jump in you
there. Super duper digital water, Andrew.
Right here, Andrew. I know these things.
Oh my
I wonder if there is a wrong answer.
You don't know shit.
I know everything, Andrew.
I wonder if there is.
Who found the puzzle pieces?
Yeah.
Me.
Dick.
Oh, come on.
That's the final one.
Yeah, maybe this one will make you go high.
Nope, it'll bring that low.
Oh.
This is awful.
Oh, wait, no, we are going up. Oh, what the fuck?
Rainbows.
Look at the Aurora, fuck you, Alice.
I can do anything. Take a look, it's in a book. Fuck this fucking game.
Why did you do that?
Because who cares?
God damn it, Andrew.
You're drowning.
What if it restarts?
It is.
Why would you do that? Why are you doing that?
Andrew, you're God damn
it,
Andrew.
Oh shit, I thought it was actually just gonna start me back at the.
God damn it.
That's the game, just not recognizing I pressed X.
Wanna know why I left that controller here?
Why?
Because you didn't like it anymore.
I kept walking backwards.
Thank you.
And you've been using it for years.
Stop! Fucking! Stop it! Stop with.
That was you.
Continue game. Good, I'm not at the park anymore. Okay, I'm gonna go to a different area.
Okay, and you pick a different area?
I guess so, because I just probably.
Childhood memory yeah, when you I like were that touched better. By your uncle.
You just accidentally quit out.
I don't give a shit. I'm done with that.
I think this is gonna be a quickie, Andrew.
I think this... No, you're just gonna have to finish the rest of it. I'm gonna do as much as I can. Fucking what do you want, duck? I don't care.
I don't think I want to read that long of a message.
Oh, shit. Did I just go back to the
you
place?
You just went back.
Maybe if you... Where the fuck am... Where the... Okay.
Andrew's breaking already.
Okay. I'm gonna say this once and very clearly. Don't fucking make any more games! Jesus Christ!
Hey, waking up again.
Do you not have any fucking idea what a sense of direction is? It's that thing where you know where you're supposed to go because you have a sense of direction. This fucking game doesn't understand. Also, how pictures don't show up in a fucking cloud.
It is a missing picture icon, isn't it?
Yes, which can't happen in a cloud because... God damn it, I'm just so done.
There's your picture.
You can't.
It's a mirror.
You can't store pictures in a fucking... whatever.
The picture was within you
it's
all along.
Baby Andrew!
Oh god, now you're tiny.
Now I'm
Whoa, go back.
I don't want to be tiny.
You see that demon on the wall? That killed that angel.
Itsy bitsy.
Turning all the crosses upside down. Left, down, right, left, keep going left. More lefts, more lefts, turn around.
I like that he says lefts. Right like five times there. And you turn left.
Oh.
Mommy's a devil.
Okay.
Do you not know left from right still?
What?
He said the right like five times and you turned left.
Oh, whatever. Is that right?
Devils.
Maybe. I don't know.
Illuminati.
Let's actually look for a series of symbols.
Okay.
Before you just randomly try to guess the code that could have like 30 combinations or something. Whoa. That's not a good sound.
Someone got shot.
Oh no.
You're in the ghetto.
I'm in the ghetto.
Someone's got shot. Someone's house is fucking burning down, is what's going on.
I can't. How do I get over there?
You have to go around, I assume.
You already
maybe you can't reach
the ghetto.
It. Maybe it's just boxed off. Oh, that looks like a way in.
Alright, Teddy, who shot him?
Teddy,
you're not gonna answer?
Teddy fucking eats you.
You're going to jail.
Well, it's glue. What's the glue for?
Follow the glue. It's whoever shot him.
It's the glue of abstraction.
This music scares
me. Yeah, this is the kind of shit that really...
Looks like you're supposed to find three keys. Does the path take you to the key? Oh, there's a static screen and a weird transformer thing. Did you see
Chupacabra?
Yeah.
Do you want to try the static?
No. I'm following the green line. I assume if you wander from the green line, you die.
Wander.
That's a weird assumption.
Wander. Is it?
Yeah.
Everything else is dark and I can't see anything.
Yeah, but it seemed like if there's one glowing object, they might want you to interact with that.
Fuck them. They should have put the green line to it.
What up?
Again, this is my
What's
argument
going
for...
Up? Oh, hey, it's a chest.
It's my argument for you should always assume what the player's not going to do. Which is play the game the way you want them to.
Whoa, it took us out.
And I can't go back there.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Well, wow, I got that on my first try. Good for
me. Yeah, you seem to take the exact path.
Oh, what was that, Keith? Going the fucking... No! Don't do shit like that. I do the way things I want them to do.
You never found out who shot Teddy.
Well, Teddy shot himself.
I don't believe in Teddy.
I don't believe in Teddy? You can't believe... You cannot... Wait, never mind.
Make me.
No.
Aha! Go in the green rooms to find. Go in the green rooms to find the green ones, Andrew. Go in the blue rooms to find what the blue needs to be. Go in the other rooms.
Oh,
I assume that, but I also still have to find three keys.
Yeah, it's probably something else up here.
So I'm assuming there's.
Oh wait, this is the blue area probably. So maybe we'll find a symbol up here in the blue.
What kind of childhood memory is this?
Oh my god! Someone's house burned down as a kid. The developers.
Oh.
Midway through the development of this game. No, you're falling off.
I didn't do that.
Is there blue cubes here?
Seriously, Siri fucking Lee.
Wow, you're having difficulty. Welcome to Behind the Level. Starring Andrew Wilson.
Painting.
CEO of EA.
We form a complete circle of creation and destruction. No, just destruction. You create nothing. If you're trying to create joy, I'm not happy. If you're trying to create...
I'm happy.
Like, fun? I'm not having fun. If you're trying to create anything else...
Look at those boxes behind you.
Wait, now I can't get up there.
How'd you get up last time?
Because it let me. No! Controller.
There you go.
Oh. My controller's just acting like a dick.
Yeah, controller is a dick. It's CeeLo's other form of interference in this Let's Play. What's that text say? What's that?
Giant duck!
Ah!
I tried charging it a bit, but it didn't do anything. I don't know why it's not working. Do you want me to have it check through? Just copy and paste it into a word processor and I'll have a look. Really, that would be awesome.
Astro
no
Patterson,
worries.
No one cares about you.
I'm sure you're just missing a bracket somewhere. Download program. Astrid's awesome program. Wow, I hope that this has nothing to
do with it. Wait. What does it say? Oh, it's a key. Let's see what that text said, though.
Oogly boo.
Through the looking glass. Okay.
Get it? Because if you look it through the glass, you can read a mirror.
A mirror?
It says, yeah. Isn't that funny? It's like literacy.
You're gonna
funny.
Die!
Jesus, please don't.
I'm a doll. I'm just a doll. I'm not gonna die.
Oh, you should have went up there
you're
and jumped off to that duck.
What do you mean you're a doll? What does that do? What's in there? Andrew's addicted to dressers, apparently.
What did I just open?
There's a red cube. Red cube's triangle.
Haha, I told you that's
yay! CeeLo solves the puzzle without seeing a single component of the puzzle.
Luminati eye, green.
Yay, green eye. This is easy. It's almost as if it's the preschooler level. So somewhere there's gonna be a blue cube.
I'm smart.
Gotta find another cube.
To the blues!
I don't like that sound.
What was that?
That's the...
Jesus.
Jesus?
But does it have Jesus?
How come I can't get upstairs?
I have an idea. What? Just flip the blue one around until something happens.
He makes a good point. You really just have to rotate it a few times and then you win. One of these is right. There you go.
Woo-hoo!
You did it, Andrew.
Yeah.
Never had to find the other one. All right, the key opens something.
I'm the smartest man in the world.
It opens your future. CeeLo is the secret. Like, CeeLo should be playing that shit. He knows the solution to everything.
You gotta go over there and play with that doll.
Should we just pass the controller to CeeLo?
How do I...
No, I hate that controller.
That's why I left it here.
Exactly.
Oh my god, you made
it. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to get in here, but there's that symbol. How was I supposed to know how to get there? I don't fucking know.
Jump. Apparently.
Yeah, but
I told you that was Jesus. He's angry.
It's the dresser of death.
Jesus is angry right now.
He opens the other dresser.
It's an upside down cross.
Oh,
he's pretty mad.
Oh my god, it's
what
huge.
Up,
Oh.
Oh, you got a bum knee.
Guess how many of these ducks are going to be useful? Guess
and
how
you many, and your mom both have one eye.
Guess how many money you shouldn't have paid that artist? None.
Andrew.
What?
Go back on top of the jumpy blocks. Yeah, last time you jumped this
do you
way.
Want, why do you want the ducks?
Because I want to see what that giant duck says.
They seem like pointless gibberish so far. It's like Watch Dogs where it's like, oh, you can hack into people's everything. Isn't it poignant that you're invading their privacy?
Angelina Small House, warning, dangerous levels of awesomeness. Remember to take a break every 4 hours.
The giant house.
Put him in the outlet.
Oh, what the? Oh, you came back. Oh, now you can open the dresser. See, the dresser has three locks on your left.
Oh, that's...
There you go.
Oh, I wasn't that smart.
It's the other cube. You did it.
So what did that become? Oh,
now you're in
more
the street.
Of this shit. Every level ends with some fucking asinine...
sequence where you can die.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I'm Teddy.
Well, welcome to death, Teddy. What?
You gotta answer a question.
What the fuck? Do you? What? Do you fear death? Yes. Okay.
You,
out of
my way.
Okay, yes, they're just pop-ups. That's funny.
Ah!
Okay. So many pop-ups. You gotta pop up the fuck out of the pop-ups. Be fearful, I am ferocious, I show no mercy.
I'm Teddy.
He's pretty close.
He's catching up with you. Better pay, yeah, just face forward for the pop-ups. Oh my fucking lord butts. Are you serious? Is this necessary?
Here, why don't you just take care of it?
Oh no, I got you.
Wait, how did... I wasn't even standing next to him. How did he jump on me?
He belly flapped.
By moving?
This is fucking awful.
That was an obnoxious amount of pop-ups.
Hey, at least it didn't make
And it's
go
not easy to get rid of them because it's like your character head doesn't... fuck it.
I wonder if he'd be better off playing with a mouse.
I'd be better fucking off to fucking take the X. Oh my god!
Back up. I don't even know.
Is it like just, maybe it's just terrible controls on the controller.
I think it just has terrible controller support.
Alright, now we're yay! I'm just playing with a mouse and it's working-ish. Oh, well, that's-
He's gonna kill
oh,
you.
Jesus Christ, you spun fast.
He's gonna
wow,
kill you.
Wow, I missed
you.
The control already.
Welcome to the motion sickness segment of this podcast. I mean, video game, let's play. Yes. You got-
Yeah, this isn't any better. It literally is the game that's having the problem.
You gotta stand back a little bit, Andrew, when they pop up.
It's like the pop-ups are like unclickable.
Fuck off, game!
Oh, Jesus, I hate pop-ups! Why would you put pop-ups in your game design? That's not fun. Please, there's gonna be another one. This is gonna be the biggest one, probably.
It's gonna be one.
There's more than one. It's way more than one. I wish you were right. I really wish you were right! Please keep going. Okay, he's actually not that close to you. You're doing good. We did it!
Bye,
I didn't know
Teddy.
How to actually get out. I didn't know what the interaction button was.
Fucking duck magic!
Oh, please.
Was it E or something?
What is this shit? Get this.
It's a really bad...
My toys! Oh my god.
It's a terrible drawing of a dolly. Oh my god, this poor
Asian...
I told
you she has no eye!
This poor Asian child. There's your Angelina Small House poster.
Hey, Keith. Let me ask you a question.
What?
When you make a game, why would you make a game?
I don't know, but you're about to smoke, apparently.
I would make a game because I want people to enjoy playing it.
I wouldn't. I'd make it to piss people off.
You know why this guy made a game?
To piss you off on a personal level.
Because he had nothing to do while I wasn't busy sucking his friend's dick.
Whoa, bro.
Take that, gay people. You're all terrible game designers.
Yeah, kind of. You're better off just being yourself. Don't try to be someone else.
What?
Street memory.
Now I'm confused.
We're taking this to the streets.
What? They see me.
Oh.
They see me rolling.
Good thing I figured out you can move.
It's a good thing. Apparently you're British too, or Australian.
Oh, that makes more sense why this game sucks.
Fucking Australian people, they're always upside down. I don't know how to make games.
Gay British people are the worst.
Gay British people? I know a lot of gay British people. I can name literally zero.
Exactly. That's why they're the worst.
John? Is he British?
He's not a game designer.
Shit, there's so many details on this list. I'm gonna narrow this fucking population of the Earth down.
And guess what, you're about to crash.
Or the population of England.
They see me rolling.
I mean, Great Britain.
They hating.
Those are a lot of the same bus.
It's all the same car. Right, bus.
Yeah, it's one car and one garbage truck? Wow, you really are sliding through that spot. Let's see how long we can go without turning. That long. Oh god. Oh god, you took damage.
I think the game figured out.
I think you took damage.
Didn't I?
Yeah, the game went staticky when you crashed into that guy. I think you can only crash a few times. Or maybe it just gets increasingly more static and you didn't even hit that guy. I don't know. Please don't test it.
I'm not.
I'm not in a hurry to start over. Oh, no! Oh!
Boogie, boogie!
Well.
Oh, I'm sorry, kid. I just ran it over.
You just ran her ass the fuck
So this
over.
Is your memory. You drunkenly hit...
An
somebody.
Asian child while going on the opposite side of the road? Like,
yeah,
an
you
Asian,
were drunk. That's your
Asian,
memory.
Like,
you were
crazy
a drunk
matrix
person.
Girl that fell from the fucking sky.
Yeah, because she still haunts
you.
You
know, like most
because,
Asian girls.
Because she still haunts you to
memory
this
of
day.
Astrid Patterson. The you, life of the dead is placed in the memory of the living.
You murdered her.
Oh, more animation.
Welcome cool. to terrible... They should have never had 2D in this game.
They could have, just not hired this person.
This 2D should never be in this game. Like, when you realize the 2D was going to come out like this, you should have just 3D animated everything. It's not like the models are detailed enough that it would take that long.
There are no models. It's just my fucking hands.
Well, there's that one lady's model.
Boy, you beat the streets.